Network Rail owns and maintains most of the railway network in Great Britain. We work round the clock to provide a safe, reliable experience for millions using Europe's fastest growing railway each and every day. I'm Callum McLean and I'm a project engineer for Network Rail in Scotland. Historically, the large-scale PSP was designed as a one-product-fits-all, and in many instances this is excessive for what we need for the section of track. One of the most important aspects of our operation is to ensure continuity of power systems like signalling and making sure we have a reliable backup power supply should there be a power failure. We worked closely alongside Schneider Electric to develop the compact PSP to help address both the requirement for a more cost-effective solution and for where space is limited or it is inaccessible, whilst also meeting the needs of our green initiative to reduce our CO2 impact. It is important that we can directly feed into our intelligent system to monitor each outgoing circuit individually, as this allows us to be aware of the status of our entire infrastructure. Ultimately, the financial savings the compact PSP can give against a traditional PSP can be in excess of 80%, whilst only bearing a fraction of the carbon footprint of around a 10% comparison. We see the compact PSP as the future for many installations along the trackside and look forward to working with partners such as Schneider Electric, who share our commitment to making sure everything we build, manage, serve and develop leaves a positive legacy for future generations.